She said it's not gonna happen, Ricky.
She didn't say that.
I heard that. She said not gonna happen.
She said what happens?
Not gonna happen.
That's for women. What about men?
Yeah, Ricky. That's not. You need some?
No.
Oh man.
Everything all right? That's your best friend, Ricky.
Yeah.
We
fight and we argue all the time.
He has more fun than you. He think he's you. He think he's you sometimes. I said, what are you trying, motherfucker? Hold on, fuck that. I'm Ricky.
We fight all the time, Sam.
He's always there with you.
Ellie, do you have a best friend that you fight with all the time?
I don't fight.
Yeah, what am I calling?
O'Reilly.
O'Reilly, thank you.
They used to sponsor Golden Boy.
Good fight coming up, huh?
O'Reilly.
Tonight, O'Reilly out
tonight, tonight, next weekend.
Tonight? Who's fighting tonight?
The Lorman, Jamal James.
The Lorman beat Wishcomb, right?
He fought Jesse Vargas.
No, my last guy.
Who's your last guy that he beat?
The black guy?
Williams on Showtime?
Yeah.
Think so. I saw that one.
That was a close fight.
You know Tank's going to be
Santa Cruz?
Yeah. Why do you say that?
Santa Cruz is already going downhill.
I don't know. He looked good his last fight. He won a championship at 130.
He doesn't have any pop.
He has 37 wins, one loss, one draw. How could he? He can't. He's four division champion. How can you say someone has no pop when they're so successful? You got to have some pop.
He's just a very good fighter. Throws fucking a gang of punches. He doesn't get tired. He fights forward. I got my money in Tank.
How much are you betting?
Whatever they want to bet. We can put it with Ricky. Put it down.
I'll
say
whatever,
5, 10, 20.
A water pump for
1999
Chevy Camaro. I don't have the VIN number.
Who do you think is
going to
win that fight, honestly?
Oh,
them two? It's
going to
be a great fight.
He works with both of them. He can pick a fight.
Well, don't record them.
Sam has the fans are the winners.